Okay, yes.
You know Greek?
Do I know Greek?
No, I don't know. Okay. And now, when I use the Bible against you, you cannot use it against me because why you have to know Greek? You cannot say that.
Okay.
And now, can I ask you something, Yahya?
I've never said that.
No, he was saying that.
Can I just answer what you said?
You said no.
Just ask my question. Let me elaborate. I have never said, or Christians don't generally say.
So they don't say it?
We don't say that you need to know Greek or Hebrew to be a Christian or to understand our faith. What the faith is based on is the message. It's the message, not so much the words. Whereas when you go to Islam is, if you like, the word verbatim from Allah. So every word ought to be perfect. Every word, there can't be any flaws. There can't be any faults because it's verbatim from Allah. Okay, like as dictated to Gabriel, Gabriel gave to Muhammad.
Yeah.
So my question to you.
No, baby.
You don't want no Christians.
No, okay, ask me a question.
No, ask me a question. No, I haven't asked the question.
No, but I
just responded to your question.
I know.
Okay, one question.
No, but before I'm asking the question. You came in, correct?
No. You asked me a question.
No.
I answered. Yeah, he said, do I speak Greek?
No.
Did he say it right?
But
and then I responded to it. And I elaborated on it.
What did you ask
now
you?
I want my question.
No, what did you, I don't know. Wait.
I've got a question.
What did I ask you? What did I ask you?
Ask me.
No, why did I ask you?
How do I know if you're high?
Because
I responded.
No.
But I responded, right?
Let us understand.
Regardless,
that's why
I'm not
speak him and the other guy. Why?
I'm saying
if
I responded.
If you allow me to speak to understand why, yeah?
But did I respond?
You did respond, yeah.
Yes. So can I ask you a question?
You can, but as long as I explain something to understand. He said the Christians always say you cannot use the Bible, you have to know Greek. Correct?
Christians say that?
No, he said, people are saying that.
How do you
say?
So
you came, because listen, you came in, you said no, you don't have to become a Christian, you don't have to know Greek to become a Christian. Likewise for Islam, you don't have to know Arabic to become a Muslim. However, to explain the Quran, you have to know the rules of the Arabic language. Likewise, you have to know the prophetic tradition. Likewise, you have to know what the company has said. Because within the Quran, it gives us a guideline to understand it. Is it saving with the Bible?
No.
Okay, so now you've asked me a question again.
Okay, ask your question.
My question is this, yeah, right? Yeah. So I'm going to keep it relative. I'm going to keep it to the point. So, my question is this.
No. Should we leave or I leave?
No, I
don't like to be next to you.
Yeah, but I'm talking to you.
I don't like to be next to a liar, a biggest liar against Prophet Muhammad.
Baba,
I don't
know. People call you a liar.
No.
He doesn't go to them though.
Yeah, I don't go to
them. She's the one who's saying it.
They come here to teach us Arabic.
Okay, you guys speak, bro. Anyway.
They give us the sin.
Speak, go on.
Okay, so the question to you.
Yeah.
Can the Quran... Is the Quran, because obviously it's revealed in Arabic,
Yeah. Can
we understand every word of the Quran?
Allah, of course, this argument, no, this argument, he was speaking to a brother in his channel.
Yes.
He comes to the wrong guy now, yes?
Yes.
Everyone, there is no one in the Muslim scholars that does not understand. We can understand everything in the Quran. Why?
You can't understand.
You can. You can, yes.
So what you can. What are those words that I mentioned that Muslim brother?
Wait, don't drop. Because I can't remember the word you mentioned.
Sorry, can you give it to you again?
Give it to me, watch.
Okay. Alright, so is it Surah? Let me check the Surah. I think Surah 19, let me check.
Because what he's coming with, that in the Quran, he has no, there's different type of explanation. There's explanation that we can understand.
So verse 1. This verse 1.
Kaf ha ya ain sad. Okay, Kaf ha ya ain sad. This, the letters, okay. This, Allah reviewed these verses and these letters. When Allah challenged the Arab to bring Savila the Quran, the Arabs start pretending they don't understand the Quran that was recited unto them. So Allah start putting the letters of the Arabic alphabet in the beginning of the Quran to show them the Quran that Prophet Muhammad is reciting is made up, or let me use the correct one, it consists, he's not going
to
be happy with it.
Yeah.
It consists the letters of what? Of the Arabic alphabet. For example, imagine I bring a poem in English language and clearly everyone can see I'm speaking English. But the guy I'm challenging, he will say no, that's not English. So I'll tell him, okay, A, B, C, D, E. Then I would say the poems.
Yeah.
So therefore, those poems are made up of those letters, which is, you just agreed with me, is what? English letters. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala challenged them. Who said that? Imam al-Shinqiti, may Allah have mercy upon him. Who said that? Ibn Taymiyyah before him. Who said that? The companions. That's what I said to him. In order to understand the Quran, you have to go back to companions. They answer your question.
Okay. Let me.
No, no, no. Answer. You only asked me. I said yes. Did I ask you a question?
Yes. Yes
or no? You answered the wrong question.
Okay, look after
yourself. Okay,
no,
yeah,
yeah. No, 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 I'm not gonna run.
You know what? No, no.
You asked the question. You asked the way. I don't want you to answer it.
Okay.
That's why
you
want.
You want to preach?
I want you to answer. She's speaking. That's your
question. No, 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 no,
no. Let's speak.
You want to preach?
Let's be quiet. Come.
You
want
to preach?
Come.
I'm still here. What are you running for? Are you running
Look,
for?
I'm running. I'm gonna
listen,
say.
Okay, it. Okay. So by him just making up, waffling for 5 minutes, means that he's answering the question. Why are you running, Shamsi? Shamsi, you're meant to be imam. You're meant to be imam of Islam. Why are you running?
I'm not running.
Imam, you're meant to be. Respond. So stop running away.
Okay,
stop running away.
No.
You can't lie and run away.
He didn't know David was a prophet.
And you didn't know Muhammad has 6 to 9 years.
No, Godwin. Godwin, you know why? Because I answered the question. Therefore, clearly, you're not really here to learn the answer.
No,
you are here to debate.
No, you're lying. You are lying.
Show me which Muslim school I said I'm wrong. No. Show me which Muslim school I said I'm wrong. Okay, good.
Let's read it.
Okay, Al-Baqarah, yeah?
No, you just read this reference.
Okay, the reference, yeah. This is the surah that you were just speaking.
Yeah.
These are among the 14 opening letters which occurred in various combinations.
Who's speaking? It's translated.
Wait!
No,
he's running! He's running! Now he's left! Yes, now we give him answers, he's ready to run!
Answer! You read the English translation!
These Muslims
English translation! Look, English!
He doesn't want the answers!
He's
doing
the English translation!
My point
was!
He's running for his life!
No, he was cut off.
You've been aggressive!
I was going to debate about who's ripped!
No, but you just ripped it!
I was going to debate!
Are you going to put it
right? I was going to say sorry, I just thought about it.
I told you it was ripped! I'm not going to say sorry!
No, you ripped it!
Okay,
so,
sorry.
Okay, so, are you going to keep running all your life? Are you going to run all your life? Are you going to stand? Are you going to stand and affirm your religion?
I'm running.
Hey, see, there we go. He's coming down to me anyway. Show me the Islamic power team. Always running. Always running. No, I want you to answer the question.
I said that you're not happy. Are you happy with
it? No, you haven't.
You're not happy.
How come we're about to fall for you? No, see, now you have someone who's going to challenge you on your nonsense.
Are you going to follow me?
I'm going to.
Wait. You are a person
going to challenge you.
Always.
Pastor.
Challenge me in what? In English language.
Right. So
I don't accept it. It's English.
Okay,
I don't accept it.
Okay.
I don't accept it. English.
Let's look at what.
Arabic. In Arabic.
Can you
read in Arabic? Read in Arabic. Can you read in Arabic?
Can you read in Arabic?
Okay, this is the. Okay.
Can you read in Arabic?
There is no need to read in Arabic.
Can you read in Arabic?
Can you read in Arabic?
I'll read it. These are among the 14 opening letters.
Yeah.
Which occur in various combinations at the beginning of 29 surahs in the Quran. Although there has been much speculation as to their meaning, it was not in fact revealed by Allah to anyone.
Who said that?
To anyone.
Who said that?
And is known only
who said that?
Who said that?
Right. I'm still a Muslim.
So you know,
because that is not Quran.
Yeah.
I know. No. Wait. Name a scholar. No. I'm not speaking to you. Godwin, where are you? Wait. Answer me. Which scholar said that?
Okay. If you know the answer, let me respond.
Godwin, which scholar said that?
We're responding to you.
Godwin, which scholar said that?
We're responding to you. Okay. So
Godwin, which scholar said that?
I'm going to respond.
Go on.
Just wait a minute. Okay. So I've just read from you.
Yes, I understand that. Which scholar said that?
So I'm going to give it to you.
Let's go.
Okay. So
Hold on, keep quiet.
Hold on, be quiet.
Barakallahu feekum. Now we're exposing him.
Okay.
He's in the commentary of a person and he said, I'm a lion.
Why are you trying to throw a red herring?
Godwin,
I asked him a question.
He
says, that the Quran is a pure Arabic and we can understand it. It's a simple question. Can we understand
the Quran? I asked this question, then he said I'm wrong. Why?
He doesn't know the answer. He walked
away. I'm asking him who's his Quran. He's not answering.
But he was ready to run. And so I come back. See, now he's running. Now he's running. Now he's running. Now he's running. Keep running, Islamic Dawah team.
Let's run.
Keep running, Islamic Dawah team.
The point here is. The point here is, look, he said I'm running. So what I do, because I know there's no point speaking to him. But for this faith, for the sake of showing people that we don't run away from the liars, I quote Ibn Taymiyyah, a Muslim scholar. I quote Ibn al-Qayyim, a Muslim scholar. I quote al-Shinqiti, a Muslim scholar. I quote Ibn Uthaymeen, a Muslim scholar. Who said those letters, the meaning of it, when Allah challenged the Arab pagans to bring something in the Quran, they start pretending they cannot understand what the Prophet Muhammad alayhi salatu wasalam, is reciting. So Allah said, Alif Lam Mim, Dalika al-Kitabu, La Raiba Fih, Huda lil-Muttaqeen. You are saying Prophet Muhammad is not speaking Arabic, but this Quran consists of the letters which you use to speak Arabic language. So bring something like it. So I asked him the question. When I asked him, they asked the question to him. Meaning, that was not the answer, bloody hell. Why are you giving it to Azar? I'm not happy with it. That's what he basically said. Yeah? I said, okay. He said, I'm wrong. In order for you to say I'm wrong, therefore you have a solid proof to say that. What he did, he went to an English commentary and he started reading from English commentary, saying that no one knows it. I said, who is this guy? He's a scholar. Name it, we start doing buffalo. Blah, blah, blah. Then he went to hyenas are speaking to me. I don't speak to hyenas. I speak to human beings. Okay? I said, Godwin, you said he's a Muslim scholar. Can you answer it? He's not answering it. And now let us go back asking who's a Muslim scholar. Can you tell us? Godwin, say
you're
the name.
You're the one who's running.
Say the name, Godwin. Everyone, say the name.
Say the name.
Say the name. So, say the name.
What Shamsi has
say
done.
Say the name.
Once again.
Khalas.
Once again. See, now he's running.
He doesn't have the name.
Now he's running. Now he's running again.
He's a liar.
Shamsi's running again.
Have the name.
Shamsi's running again.
Have the name.
Khalas. Now, what Shamsi is meant to be an imam. He's meant to understand what the Quran says. He cannot. See, running.
Are you ready? Yeah. He said the Muslim scholar said it.
The question is this. How many times can you run?
I will take over.
Hey, brothers, leave him. Muslims, leave him.
Leave him.
No, what's the time?